Sports Night. Headlines for your face.
San Diego Padres executive Ron Fowler called his team miserable and pathetic Wednesday after the team finished an 8-game road stretch at 1-7. He then went on to say, yeah, but it's not like this is anything new for us. When asked for comment, San Diego residents were shocked to find out they had a baseball team.
Sports Night.